New tonight, a Lodi man accused of raping a 13-year-old girl in a park restrooms behind bars. The Night Team's Danielle Lee shows us how police say a group of teens helped them catch the suspect.
It started as a typical Sunday evening at the skate park. These teens were practicing their moves while others walked. They say one of the onlookers was 26-year-old Donald Bush.
He started just coming here recently. I mean, I don't think he really has friends.
But this evening, the teens say he took a liking to a 13-year-old girl, and the two disappeared to the restrooms.
You know, that's not right. 13-year-old, 26-year-old.
Witnesses say the sex crime actually started here in the women's restroom, where the suspect paid the victim for a sexual favor. They say the two then came over here to the men's restroom, and this is where police say the rape occurred.
She was crying when she came out of the bathroom.
The teens say they confronted Bush and he took off.
We started following him and then we called the cops.
And they continued to follow him from the skate park all the way to Lodi Memorial Hospital where police arrested Bush.
It's amazing that we have, you know, even juveniles that are willing to step up and call the police and, you know, recognize when things are wrong.
In Lodi, Danielle Lee, KCRA 319.
Now, Lodi police did say that the teens took a big risk following Bush and they should have left any confrontations up to the police. The teens said they didn't want to risk Bush getting away.